the pad thai. I'll tell you why I think BD's is really good. I'll rate it. Gonna have a quick bite for the video. See how it is. I added a little shrimp, a little chicken, and it's looking pretty good. But you gotta eat it with chopsticks. You gotta get a big clamp and just dive in. Bad. Spicy. It still tastes a little bit of the sauce, but it's not too much. Got the noodles, it's all cooked. Got some rice. I want to get a little bit of rice on this. I got shrimp and chicken. I normally would just have like one meat. But, you know, I wanted to mix it up. Add a little shrimp. I probably look terrible for this video, but that's beside the point, okay? What I'm trying to do is just flex on them real quick. Dangle. You can enjoy me being a pig or not. It's up to you. You don't have to watch. But, with a little bit of rice, I think that might mellow it out. I'll try a big clump of rice and some of the chicken. I'm bad with the chopsticks, to be honest, but, like, I'm getting there. That chicken is really, really good. Add a little lime juice, might sweeten it out. And I really like pad thai, so I guess since it's been a while since I've had Mongolian Grill, if you ever get a chance, BD's Mongolian Grill looks pretty good. I used to have it so much, but I haven't had it lately. Felt like it'd be worth it. But as for the food rating, alright, let me think about it while I take one more bite. Because that's really important. Hot. It's really hot, bro. Let me get a piece of shrimp. Shrimp boy. Overall, I'd probably give it a 9 out of 10. Maybe if it wasn't so burning hot, I'd say it's perfect. But as of right now, I gotta wait another minute. Maybe could use some milk or something, or maybe the sauce could be a little more strong. But anyway, hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching.